Mullard, have your Subway store catch on fire? So my Subway store has never caught on fire, thankfully. But there have been plenty and plenty and plenty of times where the bread burnt, or I burnt the cookies to a crisp. It's not fun when you have people online and you burn your cookies and everybody wanted cookies, but all you could do is just burn them. Unfortunate.